know how to spoil a joke, don't you?
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
You die at the hands of orcish ingenuity! And I... Ah! You've heard of my work, then! You must protect the workers! We're bugs behind schedule!
There's not a left for you here! Lay!
Get away from my workers!
Is it that you're doing here?
Away with you!
Only the greatest architectural achievement in Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these damn ghouls out, are you with me?
Let's say I'm not against you.
I'll show them all.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys! Underground fortresses will be the next big thing. Once this one's done, all the overalls will want one. Word of my work has spread far. Baranor, the Marauder, and the Seed Forks, I need them all. Except for the Elbow Forks. Those are crap. Oh no! My archers! They're on loan from Arcaro!
Not gonna like that!
I'll give these buggers another taste of the bone shaker, and you target those barrels! We'll wipe them out yet!
Die, die, die!
Right beneath our feet is a magnificent garrison. Glorious vaulted ceilings. Hundreds died in their construction. Right now, we're directly above the fort. Main courtyard. Beautiful, isn't it? There's another of these statues down below. It's bigger than this one.
Go!
This is my masterpiece, she-elf. My shrine to orc greatness. To Mordor itself.
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but you'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you.
Rather be chopping that.
What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength. Let us hope so.
You'll make your blade off. So strong that I say.
Do you wish we lived in simpler times?
No.
Now that you've said,
why?
I saw something.
That filthy elf!
This one serves Shelob. Tread carefully.
I've dealt with Shelob before. I do not fear her.
They make us
tell
the same.
I like the sound of it. That filthy elf! Attack!
Stop and fight me!
Has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Arbaruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what is the price for this gracious offer?
Machine worshipping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
Yeah.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them, bring an end to their incessant digging. Her precious children will aid you. Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly.
Do you know how long it took to get this gig going? Now I have to find more workers and guards. But first, I'm gonna kill you!
Can't make it too quick. I want to make sure it hurts.
I don't like talking. I like screaming!
Your
my back if I were you.
My mistress, you have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his usefulness.